Now take the question number 9. Question number 9 is write the number name using international system of numeration. See what is the first one? 860,291. In international system of numeration, okay, you need 10 hundred. Then afterwards, children, see I give the one this one right in international system of how to write. Okay, that is unit ten. Thousand. Afterwards, unit 10 hundreds, thousand, 10,000s, 100,000s. Okay, unit 10 hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Therefore, how to write in number name? 860,291. Okay, 860,291. Okay, children. Next, question number B. What is the question number B? Question number B is 803,341. We are going to write this international system of numeration. Here 800 and 3,341. Are you understood here? 803,000. Okay. 803,000. I 341. 803,000. I 341. Okay. 341 or 341. Okay, children. Now it is the solution of question number 9. Next, move to question number 10. Question number 10 is write the following numbers in Roman numbers. What is the first question? In question number 10, the first one is 18. Second one is 38. See, children, how to write 18? 18 can be written as 10 plus 8. 10 plus 8 is 18. How to write in Roman number 10? Yes. Okay, now how to write in Roman numbers? Tell me. 10 indicate? Yes. Now 8 indicate? V, I, I. Are you understood? How to write in 8? V, I. Therefore, 8 can be written as V, I. That's it. This indicate for 18. Similarly, 38 is also same. 38 can be written as 30 plus 8. 30 can be written as yes. Yes means 10. Double X means 20. Triple X means 30. See, yes, X means 30. And 8 means B, I. That's it. Therefore, 38 can be written as XXX VIII. Okay? It is our solution of question number 10. Next, question number 11. Find the sum of. Question number 11 is find the sum of 2,2,3,4,9, comma, and 1,3,2,4,7,4,3,3,9,4. Sum means addition. Okay, we have to count all the numbers. Before that, these are here. You need 10, 100, thousand, 10,000. Okay, now I am going to add the ones. 9 plus 7. 9 plus 7 is how much, children? 9 plus 7 is 16. 16 plus 4, 20. For 20, write 0, 2 as the carry. Okay, now. Next, 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 9 is 90. 9 as it is carry 1. Okay. Next, 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. No carry. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 4, 7. Answer is 78,990. If you write like these things, I am going to give you as 2 marks. Next, question number 12. You have to try yourself, because the properties of addition already I am given in your notes. If you want, then I will tell you, just you have to copy. Okay, now the properties of additions are, tell me what is the property, just you have to remember, children. What is the first property of addition? Yes, the first property of addition is, if 0 added to a number, if 0 added to a number does not change the value of the number. Second property is, 1 added to a number gives the successor of a number as the sum. Third one is, if two numbers are added in any other, their sum remains the same. Fourth one, if 3 or more numbers are added in different groups, their sum remains the same in all the cases. It is there in page number 32, just you have to copy. Next, question number 30. A man owns 3 orchards, that is, first one is 26,719, second one is 655,445, third one 23,791. Fruits are picked respectively from these orchards. Find the total number of fruits picked. Total number means we are going to add. For that first one stands 100, 1000, 10,000. See, children, I am going to add the ones. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. 5 as it is, carry 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 9 is 14. 14 plus 1 is 15. 5 as it is, carry 1. Okay, next up, 7 plus 5, 12. 12 plus 7, 19. 19 plus 1 is 20. 0 as it is, carry 2. 6 plus 5 is 11. 11 plus 3 is 14. 14 plus 2 is 16. 6 as it is, carry 1. 2 plus 6 is 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. You need 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh. The answer is 1,16,055. That is the total number of fruits picked. Okay, children, you have to copy this entire question paper. You have to write this entire question plus answers in your classwork without missing. Okay, thank you.